Basically, what I'm saying is I don't trust anything with the word safety. If it has the word safety, it isn't safe. Safety pins. Safety pins are safe when they're closed. When they're open, that's a pointy pin. I was doing a play one time, a Shakespeare play. They put safety pins in the fly of my costume. And halfway through the scene, the safety pin became a pointy pin. And it lodged itself in the closest part of me that it could find. And my next line was supposed to be, "God, God forgive us all." But what I said was, "There's a pin in my car." Stop the play, there's a pin in my car. Prisoners, there'll be a brick in my brick. And two bricks and one coxcomb, do wait for a sorry coxcomb indeed. Out, out, damn pin of safety. To pee or not to pee. Alas, poor foreskin, I knew him well. Ever had a pin your car, Marcus? You'd know. One lady came up to me, she said, "Why do you talk about your cock? Jerry Seinfeld doesn't talk about his cock." I said, "Yes, ma'am, but I'm pretty sure Jerry never had a pin in his cock." Tell you what, ma'am, take this pin, go stick it in Jerry's cock. I'm pretty sure the next thing you're gonna hear is, "Why is there a pin in my cock?"